A TIG finger is not only super heat resistant, but also acts as a glide that will let you slide right along and make long welds without stopping. Sometimes you got to preheat aluminum casting parts. Propping with a TIG finger, no problem. Propping right next to an aluminum weld that gets scorching hot, also no problem. Stainless steel, 4130 chromoly, there are just so many uses. Sometimes there's just no good place to prop, and a TIG finger is like having a prop in your back pocket.